Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Belly and today I'm going to do my top 10 lip balms. So the first one I have is the Maybelline Baby Lips Candy Wow in the shade Mixed Berry. Candy Wow range is something which I love, not because of their color, because their color is not very dark, but because of their texture. And if you have really chapped lips, this would definitely help. And right now I'm not wearing any lip balm or anything, so I'm just going to try this one and tell you how is this. Like this one. Next I have is the Joy Skin Fruits lip balm in the shade Strawberry, and it also has fruit extracts and natural sunscreen. And guys, you will be shocked when I'll tell you its price. It costs only rupees 30. Now what will you take in rupees 30 in today's time? I think this is a really good substitute for Vaseline with strawberry flavor. So first let me just remove my baby lips. Look at the color, and I'm just going to. It's definitely better than Vaseline, and people who are fan of Vaseline and are looking for a substitute, I think this is your go-to lip balm for sure. So the next lip balm I have is from VLCC. This is their Lovable Lips in the shade Rose. And I think this is also another very affordable lip balm, and I really personally like this kind of lip balm while I sleep, because I don't like its flavor, to be very honest. The flavor is rose, but it also tastes like a waxy lip balm, and I personally like fruity lip balms more. Okay with the color, I mean color is not an issue, but I'm not happy with the way this, you know, tastes. So basically you can use this kind of lip balms during your night time. So before you sleep, just put this lip balm and just go to sleep, and your lips will be hydrated and moist in the morning. So the next lip balm I have is from Nivea. It is their Soft Rose lip balm, and this is a very hydrating lip balm. I really like this one. The only issue is that it does not provide you with a lot of color. Colors you can find in there, I think cherry and strawberry flavors, but this one, this is the soft rose one, this only gives you a tinge of color. My lips are naturally pink, so it definitely gives me good color. And don't mind me, because I have a big mirror behind you guys, so I am also watching myself like this. I think this is a good lip balm for pinky lips. So the next lip balm is also from Nivea, but the only difference is this is the ideal lip balm for a night look. I mean, I was in college when I started using this one. This is the Nivea Pearly Shine lip balm. I used to replace my lipsticks with this one because this gives you pearly, pinky, shiny lips. Perfect lip balm for your evening looks. So now is the time for my top 5. I know searching for a lip balm is a hard task, and I had my own, but I have compiled all these top 5 lip balms on the basis of my recent usage, and I'm sure this would definitely help you pick your favorite lip balm. So on number 5 I have this Maybelline New York lip balm in the shade Pink Alert, and I have been using this lip balm for over 2 years. This is amazing. This is just about to get over, guys. And this just gives you right amount of color, right amount of texture, right amount of feel on the lips, and it just hydrates your lips to another level. Let me try. Right amount of pink. This is the pink I'm talking about, whereas VLCC and Nivea, they all don't give you the kind of color your lips need to have. So on number 4 I have one of my favorites, which is from Sephora. It is the Super Smoothening Lip Butter, and this is amazing for, you know, providing ultra hydration to your lips. This does not come in colors or flavors, but this is a very good plain lip butter. I really like its consistency. It's very thick and at the same time it did not get finished for over a year. And yeah, I use it once I wake up in the morning and also on the days when, you know, I don't want to put any color on my lips. So this is a very good plain good quality lip balm. Yes, on third spot I have this lip balm from Miss Claire. I recently saw this lip balm on Nykaa and I immediately purchased one because A, it was very affordable. I think it was approximately 100-150, I don't know. I mean, I list all the details in the description box. This is in the shade Parfait. I mean, I had no expectations from this one, but when I used it, oh my god, color perfect, taste perfect, and texture, oh my god. I have started using this lip balm while going out. Look at the color. I mean, it almost looks like that I'm wearing a lipstick. Plain. It's a very good lip balm in a very affordable range, and I think you guys must give it a try. So coming to my top two, and this has not been easy to be very honest, but I have come to a conclusion, and on my number two I have Babylips Electro Pop lip balm. This is the lip balm which is in my travel kit always, because it gives you hydration, it gives you color, it gives you everything that you need. I really like this one. This is, I think, Maybelline's best lip balm that they have invented, and I almost have this in every color, but this is my favorite color. This is the pink shock, and by now you know how much I love pink on my lips. The Miss Claire one and Maybelline one, both of them have a similar look and feel, but the difference is just that Maybelline comes with a bigger brand name and Miss Claire is new in the market, but I'm damn sure it's going to do really well. So my final number one lip balm is a high-end lip balm. I'm sorry guys, I mean, I've tried to keep all the lip balms under 1000, but only my number one lip balm is slightly above 1000 rupees, but it does its job well. So I'm very happy with this lip balm. This is the Burt's Bee lip balm, and this is in the shade Pink Blossom, and I really love this lip balm. I have been using this lip balm for over a month now, and I think I love this Pink Blossom one, and you must definitely try the Burt's Bee's lip balm. See the color? I mean, I'm in love with this lip balm. This has real beeswax in it. The only complaint that I can have is it's summertime and it is definitely getting a little liquidy. Keep it in the fridge, and when you're using it, take it out, use it, and keep it again in the fridge. Rest, I think this is my ultimate lip balm and I have no complaints whatsoever. So guys, these were some of my favorite lip balms. I'm damn sure I have something to offer to each one of you. I tried to cover a very cheap lip balm, a 30 rupees lip balm, to a 1200 rupees lip balm. And I hope you like this video. If you like it, do subscribe to my channel, do comment, and also hit the like button. Until next time, keep yourself happy, keep your lips hydrated, and I shall see you in the next one. Bye bye.